Girls are doing their customary pregame handshake. And our second official has joined us, which means the freshman game is over.
And the team looking a bit different this year, Steve. They lost some key players due to graduation. Renee Cooprider, Jess Rector, Hannah Engstrom, Whitney Thalheimer, Caitlin West, and Holly Adams. Six key players on last year's state championship team.
Yep. And it's tough replacing those players, and particularly when you have two, Holly and Hannah, as All-State. It's some big shoes to fill, but I think the girls are up to it.
I think they certainly are, and some of the key players I think you have to look out for include Amanda Gilbert. She had 45 kills, 19 aces, and 26 digs last season. And Katie Curry, there's another one that had 42 kills, 12 aces, 37 blocks. Sarah Powers, 28 kills, 22 blocks. Taylor Wilworth, 18 kills, 4 blocks. Annie Dumas, 14 kills. Jen Manning, 13 aces, 175 digs. And Allie McNulty, 25 digs. So there are certainly some talented players on this Hopkinton roster.
Yep, and the second half of the season, and particularly in the state run, my MVP was Jen Manning. She played unbelievable defense, and just watch her throw her body around. Her form is fantastic, going for low balls and diving balls. Just plays her heart out. And we're ready to get underway with Captain Aaron Windsor getting us going. Oops. We've already got our first confusion here at the beginning of the season. And now we're set. And Aaron's going to get us going. And nice ace. Great way to start the match.
That is a terrific way to start the season.
Side out, Barnstable.
Barnstable, they lost four players from last year's team. They finished losing in the final four of Division One.
A nice block. Great block by Sarah Powers in the middle. Got Michaela Pucci, Sarah Power, and Abby Gilbert in the front row. Jess Meller, Jen Manning, and Aaron Windsor in the back. Nice dig from Jen. Abby just punches it over. Short set, nice dig. Nice set from Aaron. Net. Side out, Barnstable.
Barnstable went 18-5-1 overall last year. They lost to Newton North, who went on to be the Division I state champions.
And Ashley McCarthy with the serve. Barnstable has something I've never seen before, six captains. And Ashley's one of them. Nice back row hit from Abby Gilbert. Jen Manning checks out, and Amanda Gilbert checks in. So we've got the Gilbert sisters right next to each other.
And some of the key players you'll see on Barnstable feature Olivia Brote, Emma Glover, Madison Solos, who had 171 kills last season.
And Sarah Powers to serve. Good jump serve from Sarah, just put it wide.
four players they lost from last year include Olivia Bro, Emma Glover, Nicole DeRozier, and Picabo Misgive.
Madison Salos serving. Nice quick pushover from Aaron. Nice set from Taylor. That was a nice try from Jess Miller. Five-three, Barnstable with a two-point lead early in the first set. Nice serve. And nice hit. Nice hit from Abby Gilbert. Great set from Aaron.
Gilbert showing off the power there.
Annie Dumas checks in, as well as Rachel Zale.
Some other key Barnstable players. Michaela Cornwall had 163 kills last season and 23 aces. Megan Dombrowski, 148 kills, 38 blocks. Jen Peacock and Ashley McCarthy also had great seasons last year.
Nice back set. Good hit from Annie Dumas. Went right down the line. Side out Barnstable, still with a 2-point lead, 6-4. Ingrid Murphy to serve. That's a nice jump serve. And that's a nice powerhouse from Amanda Gilbert. Savannah Halpern checks in for Barnstable. Back to serve, Abby Gilbert. Hopkinton trailing by one. Oh, nice save. And the Hillers tie it up at six.
That was a great job by Caroline Brote. Sacrificing her body there to make that save.
Nice serve from Abby. That was a nice knuckleball. Nice put away. Amanda Gilbert with a nice put away from the middle.
Amanda Gilbert, also a basketball player for the Hillers.
A sophomore. Wasn't pretty, but it was effective. I don't know who number 23 is for Barnstable. They don't have it, so I'm going with that's number 22, Riley James. Long. Danielle DeRozier from Barnstable just couldn't contain herself. Amanda Gilbert back to serve. Hopkinton trailing by one. Or up by one, I'm sorry. Get. Oh, nice try.
It's good
side out Barnstable.
It's good volley going back and forth between
yep.
these two. Sarah Powers had a nice save mixed in there.
Jen Manning checks in. Danielle DeRozier back to serve. Chess punches that cross court. That's a nice set. Good short set. Nice put away from Madison Salos. Barnstable up by one. 9-8.
Barnstable seems to be very strong in the middle.
Jen Manning to Aaron. Nice hit from Sarah. Oh! That's a nice hustle there from Rachel Zale. Rachel with the set to Jess. Nice put away. Aaron Windsor checking in, as well as Michaela Pucci. Aaron back to serve. Hopkinton down one. Nice put away from Barnstable. That is Madison Salos.
She's racking up the points tonight.
Michaela Pucci. Sarah Powers just was able to get enough on that. She reached way back. Jess Meller serving. Hopkinton within one. Well, double hit. Yep. We're tied up at 11. Nice deep serve from Jess. Nice block from Sarah. Oh, that was a great put away from Madison Salas. That had some venom on it. Side out Barnstable. Ashley McCarthy to serve, one of the six senior captains. And a wee bit short.
Last year, early in the season, Barnstable actually defeated Hopkinton by way of the sweep. That was last year on September 9th.
Jen Manning serving. In the shocking lime green shirt, and that's long. Yeah, Barnstable's always a very good measuring stick for Hopkinton. And Coach Grabmeier does a great job of scheduling quality out-of-conference competition for the girls. And Jen just pushes that one wide. Side out Barnstable. Madison Salos back to serve. Tied up at 13. And rotation violation from the Hillers. And they're still trying to sort out the rotation. Now they got it. Aaron with a back set. Jess just pushes it over. Oh, nice block from Amanda Gilbert. Oh, nice dive from Jen. Nice save from Jess. Great block. Net violation. Side out Hillers.
This first matchup certainly has had a little bit of everything.
Rachel Zale back to serve. Annie Dumas checks in as well. Very nice serve from Rachel. Oh, nice armbar. Great diving play. Oh, what a great play from the Hillers. Oh, drops in. Nice shot. That was a great rally. Side out Barnstable.
A very good rally. Nice bump by Jen Manning, but Barnstable able to find the open court.
Ingrid Murphy serving. She's a freshman. Side out Hillers. Abby Gilbert back to serve. Tied up at 15. And that's wide.
Riley James, a little bit too much power on that one.
That's a good hit. She made up for it that time. Side out Barnstable. Checking in for Barnstable is Abigail Hatch, a junior. She'll go back to serve. Nice hit from Annie Dumas. That was blocked, but went wide. And I was watching 23, who we assumed is Riley James, warm up, and she was just knocking the air out of the ball on her kills.
Certainly a big frontline presence as well for Barnstable.
Another good block. Oh, net violation, Point Hopkinton. Riley James into the net. Side out Hillers. Amanda Gilbert back to serve. It's a back set, and that's going to go long. So Hopkinton takes a 1-point lead here. Getting late in the first set.
Good dig there.
Yeah.
Abigail Hatch coming up big.
Yeah. Abby Gilbert just was trying to set that properly and just pushed it a little too far over the net. It was an easy pickoff for Barnstable. Danielle DeRozier serving. Nice back set from Rachel Zale down the line. Great hit from Annie Dumas. Aaron Windsor checking in for Annie. And Michaela Pucci checking in for Rachel Zale. Aaron Windsor, one of the captains, back to serve. Nice hit from Jess. Abby Gilbert to Jess. Nice hit from Jess. Great timing. Yep. Barnstable calls it timeout.
Jess Miller just saw the open court there and hit that ball perfectly to put Hopkinton back up by two. Sophomore certainly making a statement early in the season here, coming up big. in this game.
Yeah, Coach Turco looks a little upset with the way the girls have been playing the last couple points. And so far it's been a sweep for the Hillers. The freshman team won 2-1 and the JVs won 2-1.
That's big when you can beat a Division I team like Barnstable, especially at the younger levels.
Yeah, I was watching the freshmen, the first set of the freshman game, it was 31-29.
That is
the first set.
Quite a battle.
Nice serve from Aaron Windsor. And side out Barnstable. That timeout worked. Riley James to serve.
This has been a fun match so far, just back and forth.
That's a nice short set. They've got to watch that in the middle. Madison Salos with a put away.
Showing off her power once again.
Tied up at 20. Nice put away from Jess. Down the line. Hillers up by one. Jess back to serve. Forced error there. Side out Barnstable. Ashley McCarthy, senior captain, back to serve. Oh, nice save from Michaela. Nobody was expecting it. Abby was a little flat-footed there. Barnstable with a one-point lead late in the first set. Back set from Aaron. Oh, Michaela. Timing was off on that one.
Maybe too much power there.
Abby, great hit, good recovery from Barnstable. Oh, one of the few errors Madison Salas made.
And that one looked like it just went off the back of her hand.
Yep. Amanda Gilbert checks in for Sarah Powers, and back to serve is Jen Manning. Hillers down one. That's a great hit from Salos.
She's made a couple mistakes this game, but both times she's come back and responded with a point.
That's what you like to see from your senior leadership. Serving, she was serving for the for this set. Side out Hillers.
Serve that off of Caroline Brott.
Annie DeMott checking in, as well as Rachel Zale. Rachel will go back to serve. Hillers down one. Jen Manning with a great get. Gilbert with a hit. Nice block. Great block from Amanda Gilbert. Ties us up at 24. And Barnstable calls a timeout.
You could not ask for a better block than that. Amanda Gilbert was ready for it. Was right in front of the net, just waiting for that ball to come over. And she was all over it to keep Hopkinton alive in this first match.
You're tied up at 24, you have to win by two, so. See if Rachel can string together two good service points. And now that she's got the ball, we'll get going. Oh, another great block from Annie Dumas. Hiller's up by one. Great team play there. Great serve.
Wow.
Way to end it. That was a dying quail. That was a Tim Wakefield knuckleball. So the Hillers take the first set, 26-24. Girls are going to switch sides, and normally we break away here, but this match is being broadcast live, so we're going to fill some time here.
Absolutely. Well, it's been a pretty impressive matchup so far between these two teams, really just battling back and forth, and with two talented teams like this, you have to expect this kind of matchup, and I think throughout the rest of the way, you're going to see this type of volleyball just really back and forth with no team really to being able to really establish any kind of momentum.
Yep. I don't think we had more than a 2 or 3 point lead at any point. So it was touch and go the entire time.
Yeah, and I certainly won't be surprised if that continues to be the case here as we enter these last couple of matchups. And how about, well, we have some time, some other Hopkinton Hillers sports notes. In the first football game of the year, Wayland defeated Hopkinton 12-0. Wayland quarterback Liam Henning went 10 for 14, threw for 101 yards, had two touchdowns. Defensive end Ben Jones and Josh Brito both had eight tackles. Hopkinton is on the road this Friday against 1-0 Norton, looking to come back from a tough defensive loss against Wayland. And then boys soccer for the Hillers. They're 0-2 so far on the season. On September 8th, they had a 2-1 loss versus Westwood at home. That game can be seen on HCAM. And then on September 13th, a 6-1 loss at Concord Carlisle. Tomorrow, the Hillers boys take on Dover Sherborne at home on field 13.
And out there for the Hillers, we've got in the front line Michaela Pucci, Sarah Powers, and Jess Miller. And then in the back, Aaron Windsor, Abby Gilbert, and Amanda Gilbert. And Jess Manning is getting ready to check in as the libero. So Barnstable will start this set off once they get their rotations approved.
I can't get over that last serve for Hopkinton in
that
the first match.
That was a great serve. Danielle DeRozier will get the second set underway. Oh, Jen Manning. I just love the way she throws her body all over the place. There's not a ball she doesn't think that she can get to. Oh, nice hit from Jess. Wasn't pretty off the backboard, but it still counts. So Jess has some spring in her legs.
Absolutely. Every reason to be excited about that.
There's a nice serve. Hillers with a 1 point lead.
Sarah Powers, Michaela Pucci providing a nice presence up front.
And that's long. Good eyes from Jen. We almost had our first scoreboard hit of the season. just put a nice string together here. Nice serves. And nice get from Aaron Windsor to save that in play. Short set and put away from Madison Salos. They got to be aware of that in the middle.
That middle was pretty much uncovered there.
And Riley James back to serve for Barnstable. Barnstable trailing by one. Jen with the get, set to Aaron. Nice hit from Michaela Pucci. Aaron with a push outside to Abby Gilbert, who hit it long. And we're tied up at three. Jess Miller. That'll be tough. Sarah did a nice job getting to that. Net violation. Barnstable with a 1-point lead now. It's outside to Abby. She can't really do much with it. And Madison Salas, once again, she's just tough on those short sets.
She has a lot of power, and she also has great aim. Good downward hit.
Girls need a side out here. Stop this momentum. Michaela Pucci hits it deep. Oh, nice back row hit from Riley James. And side out Hillers. Amanda Gilbert checking in for Sarah Powers. Jen Manning back to serve. Hillers down one. Nice dig from Jen Manning. Aaron Windsor. Oh, mishit from Abby. Side out Barnstable. Checking in, Abigail Hatch, and back to serve. Oh, that one surprised Aaron.
Nice serve by Ashley McCarthy there.
Barnstable opening up a 3-point lead.
Good power from the corner by Abby Gilbert. That was just good timing with Ashley McCarthy jumping up there trying to deflect it.
And back to serve is Rachel Zale. Oh, and there's a nice serve. Kind of handcuffed Barnstable there.
I think Rachel Zale could play a big role from the service line this season.
Oh, net violation. That's too bad. It was a great get from Jess. Once again, it was Madison Salos in the middle on a short set. And Salos back to serve. Barnstable with an 8-6 lead. Oh, net violation on Barnstable. Abby Gilbert back to serve. Hillers down one. Nice miss hit from Bridget Murphy. Yes, it was a paintbrush. Said the voice in my head.
It's kind of a scary voice in your head.
Really is. Nice try from Jess and Amanda Gilbert on a double-team block, but they just pushed the ball wide. Side out Barnstable. Savannah Halpern back to serve. Barnstable up 9-8. Ooh, that looked like a footfall. And nice put away from Annie Dumas.
One went right around Halperin.
And Amanda Gilbert back to serve. All tied up. Set outside to Riley James. She hits the ball beautifully. Great form, great timing.
Yeah, it was right by Abby Gilbert.
She hits the ball like Holly hit the ball. There's always a lot of power behind it. Jen Manning, Sarah, net violation. Side out Hillers. Michaela Pucci checking in, as well as Aaron Windsor. Aaron's going back to serve. Tied up at 10. Oh, little husband and wife action there on Barnstable. Actually, it was more than husband and wife. That was mass confusion. There were three of them looking at each other.
Sarah Powers just had the little push over the net right in the middle of them.
Aaron with a nice deep serve. Oh, quick pushover. Smart play from Ashley McCarthy. Caught Hopkinton watching. Side out Barnstable. Jen Peacock, one of the many senior co captains. Aaron with the set to Jess. Madison Salos with a hit. Nice save from Abby Gilbert. Jen Manning. Abby pushes it over. Another outside set to Riley James. Off the net, up. Hillers couldn't dig it out. Great defensive play from the Hillers. They just couldn't dig the ball out of the net. Barnstable with a 1-point lead. Abby Gilbert to Aaron, to Sarah. Yeah, Madison Salas just doesn't have the same power on the high sets as she does on the short set. But still, it was an effective hit. Jen Manning. Nice way to mix it up. And the Hillers take a timeout here. Barnstable's got a little momentum going with opening up a 3-point lead here in the second set.
I think that's a smart timeout. You want to make sure this match doesn't get too far out of hand before it gets too late. So take a timeout, calm your team down.
Yeah, the one thing that the girls haven't been doing as well this set is the first set is getting the ball to the setter. Their first hits seem to be going wide, and the setter hasn't been able to get to a lot of those.
Yeah, a lot of low hits as well for the Hillers. They can't really establish any good ball distribution with the amount of low hits they've had.
back underway. Jen Peacock continuing her service game. Erin DeSera puts it deep. Great block.
Wow.
Oh, great recovery from Jess. Well done. Sarah Powers just pushed it over, found the open spot. Side out Hillers.
Powers had the block, a hit, and then Miller was able to play that one right over. That was great front line work.
Jess Miller back to serve. Amanda Gilbert just checked in. Nice put away from Michaela Pucci. Good set from Erin Windsor. Sarah Powers checks back in for Amanda Gilbert. Just serving, Hopkinton down one. Nice deep serve. Outside to Riley James. Oh, Jen with a great, great dig. Abby Gilbert, that's going to be a short. Oh, nice arm bar from James. Great point. Well done from both teams. Side out Barnstable. Riley James back to serve. Oh, Michaela Pucci snuck that one over. It climbed up the net and went over. Side out Hillers. Amanda Gilbert checks in for Sarah Powers. Jen Manning back to serve. Hillers down one. Nice serve from Jen. And Madison Salas, once again, short set, right down. Side out Barnstable. Ashley McCarthy back to serve. Caroline Brought checking in.
Salas has had a lot of success up front.
And short side out Hillers. Annie Dumas checking in, as well as Rachel Zale. Looks like Rachel's going to go back to serve. Hillers down one. Nice deep serve from Rachel. And we're tied up at 16. Another great serve from Rachel. Barnstable's having a tough time controlling it. Good recovery. Trey Salas hits a nice ball.
Yeah, it was just over Manning.
Salas serving. Barnstable up one. Oh, nice, nice play. Well done from Rachel Zale. Quick set over. Barnstable caught flat-footed. Abby Gilbert back to serve. Tied up at 17. Jen Manning on the ground again. Point Hillers. See if Abby can string together a nice run of serves here.
right off of Riley James.
And Barnstable takes their first timeout. The Hillers open up a two-point lead here late in the second set. Hopkinton took the first set, 26-24.
Yeah, momentum starting to swing a little more towards the Hillers' direction. So Barnstable, they want to make sure that this game doesn't get too out of hand before it gets too late, especially down one match already. This game, it's in the Hillers' control right now. Chance for a big win here.
Each team has used one of two timeouts per set, and Abby Gilbert gets us underway. Oh. Back row set, nice hit from Riley James. Side out Barnstable. Savannah Halperin checking in. And she'll go back to serve. Barnstable down one. Nice. Riley James came flying in for that one. Tied up at 19.
That's good power from the corner.
And again, exact same spot. Wow.
I think we know her favorite spot to play on the floor.
Yep. I thought the Hillers might have taken a timeout there. And that's floating long. Side out, Hopkinton. Amanda Gilbert back to serve. Jen Manning goes out. Sarah Powers checks in. Nice deep, hard serve from Amanda. And Riley with a soft pushover. Jess with a nice deep hit. Back set from Rachel. And a good put away. Annie Dumas with a nice clean kill. Well, Barnstable did not like the way Hopkinton came back there, so they're taking their second and last timeout here.
Yeah, Hillers, they're having their way with the Barnstable serves right now. They're in control, easily able to get the ball in the spots they want it. And I think especially more than the first match in these last few Hillers points, you're seeing better ball distribution.
Yep. Yeah, they're still not getting the first hit to the setters. There's a lot of what should be the sets are being done by the outside hitters. But it is early in the season.
It's already been a nice beginning for the Hillers.
Amanda Gilbert with the serve. Yeah, nice deep serve. Barnstable couldn't handle it. Hillers opening up a two-point lead.
And that was just a mishap.
Yep.
That was just a basic serve there. Should have been handled by Peacock.
And Coach Turco subs Danielle DeRozier in as a senior, and she did the same thing. So let's see if Amanda can put one more in there. Nice. Oh, great block at the net from Barnstable side out. As a great cross-court set from Rachel Zale to Jess Meller.
Yeah, Caroline Brott had the block there.
Abigail Hatch to serve. Barnstable down two. Sarah Power saves that one. Oh, that's a nice save. Great get from Barnstable. Oh, that's going to be trouble. Ooh. Just caught the line.
And McCarthy sensed it, just gave it that little push over for the easy point.
Yep. Hopkinton calls timeout. Miss Barnstable's within 1 point.
This match, it seems the trend is every 2 points, momentum swings the other way, rather than every 1 point, as we saw in the first match. And I think you could say that these two teams are a very even matchup.
Yep. Yeah, it's a good early season indicator for both teams. Abigail Hatch serving. Hopkinton up by one. Nice dig from Jen outside to Jess Meller. Great block from Annie. They're going to do it again. Great save from Rachel. Jess down the line. A little confusion there from Barnstable, but they figured it out. Great hit from Sarah.
That was a beauty.
She knew where the open spot was and just pushed the ball over.
You saw Annie Dumas and Sarah Powers combined for the great block. That kept the volley going, and Powers just picked the perfect spot for it.
Aaron Windsor and Michaela Pucci check in. Windsor back to serve. Set point. Hillary's up two. Oh. Side out Barnstable. Jen Peacock back to serve. Hillers need this point to end the set.
Oof.
Oh. You could see that coming.
Yeah, once that bump went over, it was high and slow. It was the perfect opportunity for Barnstable to set up for the easy hit over.
Tied up at 24. Oh, that's a nice, smart play by McCarthy. Almost looked like she carried it, but great quick release.
Just a little hit right into the middle and
set point for Peacock.
Hillers are having trouble with the middle tonight.
Going to be tough to handle. Set was too close to the net. So Barnstable takes the second set, 26-24, a reversal of the first set. So the girls are going to switch sides once again. I'm going to try to get some stats up here.
That's certainly heartbreaking when you get the first matchup. You're so close to the victory in the second matchup, and you just can't pull it off. And now this third matchup will mean the game. But I think the key here is going to be establish momentum early.
Yep.
Don't let Barnstable get those easy hits over the net. And don't let them get on the scoreboard early.
Yeah, you'd like to see the girls open up a 4 or 5 point lead and keep it at that.
And
but both teams are serving very well. The play is still, you can tell, a little early in the season. It's not as crisp as you'll see at the end of the season. But like I said earlier, it's a great indicator of the quality of the team. Both teams evenly matched.
Yes, certainly an even matchup here. And as we mentioned earlier, Barnstable, they were in the Division I playoffs last year, made it to the Final Four and ended up losing to Newton North, who ended up being the Division I state champion. And, of course, Hopkinton Hillers, the defending state champions in Division II. So two very talented teams that are just getting off great seasons, but certainly the Hillers lost more players than Barnstable did, but both teams, they did have some very good returning players that now have a good amount of postseason experience to build on.
And they are building on it. And if you look at the progression that the Hillers have done over the last 8 or 9 years with this program, I mean, Coach Grabmeier has done a great job of building a perennial state power. And it starts with the middle school teams and just feeding on up.
It certainly does. And we like to mention that HCAM Sports is supported by our viewers and by WPC Pest Control, family-owned business. You can visit them at nobugsnopests.com. HCAM Sports also supported by Golden Pond, as well as Angels Garden Center.
And for the Hillers out here in the front row, we've got Michaela Pucci, Sarah Powers, Jess Meller. In the back row, Aaron Windsor, and Amanda and Abby Gilbert. Jen Manning's getting ready to check in as a libero. Referees are checking the rotation, making sure everybody's where they're supposed to be. And Jen checks in for Amanda. Aaron Windsor will start us off. The third set, with each team taking one set. And a nice put away from Madison Salos. It's kind of a repeating theme here. Windsor with a bump over to Jess. Nice hit down the line. Side out Hillers. And Jess back to serve. Well, nice hard hit there from Ingrid Murphy, freshman. Allie McNulty checking in for the first time tonight. In for Jess Meller. Double hit. And that violation, yep, double hit. Side out Barnstable. Ashley McCarthy with a nice serve. And Abby's just going to get that over. Side out Hillers. That one sat on the net. Decided which way to fall. Sarah Powers checks out. Amanda Gilbert checks in. Jen Manning serving. And once again, a short set. Amanda and Sarah have to be ready for that. They've got to know anytime Madison Salos is in that middle circle, they're looking for the short set to her. Side out Hillers. Not much you can do about that. And Barnstable with a 3-point lead here early in set number three.
Throughout the entire day, no one has led by more than three.
There's a nice hit from Michaela Pucci off the scoreboard, which is still in play up until the third hit. Amanda's timing was off on that one. I think she was expecting a higher set, and Aaron seemed to set it low. It threw off the timing. Oh, what a nice hit. Right down the line from Riley James. Barnstable opening up a commanding lead here.
There was no getting to that one.
I think a timeout is needed here. And that's what we're going to get. Barnstable opening up a 6-point lead. While we have a break, we'd like to thank the crack HCAM crew on camera. Mary Arnault to my right, as always, or almost always. Down on the floor, we've got Bob Hamilton and David Anitaki. And graphics, Matt Bird. And then Mike Tarosian is the voice in our heads. So Barnstable with a 6-point lead here in the final set. Got the Gilbert sisters and Aaron Windsor in the front row with Michaela Pucci, Jen Manning, and Allie McNulty in the back. Jen with the dig to Aaron. Abby just has to knock that one over. Outside hit. Ingrid Murphy. Boy, she's a good freshman.
Going to be interesting to see, can the Hillers respond down by 7?
Yep, this will be a good test to see how they respond. They're coming up on the some of the quality TVL play. Oh, nice get, Aaron. And side out Hillers.
They needed that.
They did.
Aaron Windsor with the save there. That serve was a beauty by Solos.
Annie Dumas checking in as well as Rachel Zale. Rachel will go back to serve. Hillers down 7. And that's long. Hillers' next home game is Friday against Holliston. Nice serve. Oh, Annie got lucky on that one. That was a poor set from Rachel, but Annie was able to save it and get the point. Hillers down 5. Another nice serve from Rachel. Amanda Gilbert with a quick pushback in the middle. Once again, Ingrid Murphy with a nice hit down the line.
Yeah, from the corner, Ingrid Murphy is just hitting it along that sideline, trying to keep it just in and draw the touch.
Barnstable up 6. Nice serve. Jen Manning. Oh, that one got away from Riley James.
Oh, it was a rocket.
Yeah, Mike Tarosian thinks it was halfway to Ashland.
I think he's already halfway to Ashland.
I was going
to
say that, too. Allie McNulty checks out. Jess Meller checks in. Abby Gilbert serving. Hillers down 5. Nice serve. Oh, Riley James. Ooh. Cross court kill.
And no one was even in the vicinity.
One was, nope. Everybody was still in Ashland chasing the last ball. Abigail Hatch to serve for Barnstable. Doubled their lead on the Hillers. Oh, nice block from Riley James.
She was ready for that one.
Oh, Jess Meller, just with a nice little palm poke over. Sarah Powers checks in for Jen Manning. And Amanda Gilbert back to serve. Nice serve. Oh, that's going to be tough. That looked like Barnstable reached over the net. Barnstable up 14-7.
It was just a little poke over.
Jen Peacock serving. Outside to Annie Dumont, blocked again. Nice dig from Jess. Kept that one alive. Short set from Salos.
Can't get any more of a perfect hit than that.
Nope. Annie, or Sarah Powers got a fingertip on it, but 15-7, Barnstable. Well, I think Jess was looking to see if it was touched, but it wasn't. Timeout, Hopkinton.
Momentum really started shifting in this one late in that second matchup when Barnstable came back and really just ripped the win right away from the Hillers.
Yep.
And Hopkinton has just not been able to respond. Barnstable really fully in control of this game right now. But still a long season to go, that's for sure.
Yep.
And if you remember, they did lose to this Barnstable team last season.
And I think they'll see if I haven't seen the full schedule with the play date, but they might play Barnstable again at the Medfield play date towards the end of the season.
It'll certainly be interesting to see how both these teams develop throughout the season.
Oh, nice punch over from Sarah. And there's Salos, excuse me, with a short set once again.
She's having a good match.
She's having a great match. Barnstable with a 10-point lead. Rachel with a back set to Annie. This time Annie gets it through the block. Side out Hillers. Aaron Windsor checking in, as well as Michaela Pucci.
And one of the things that this Hillers team is going to have to deal with compared to last year is they don't have the height they had last year. And that's going to be a big factor, I think. They're going to need to play well from the middle and obviously from the service line.
Another great block from Sarah. Aaron Windsor serving. Hillers down 17-9. Great serve.
Wow.
That was what she was trying to do at the end of the second set. Just hit a nice low bullet over the net.
Yeah, and there was no play in that one.
Nope.
If Hatch didn't touch it, it probably would have went out. There's another one.
Just mixed it up. Went soft that time. Hillers down six. making their way back in.
It was DeRozier, Danielle DeRozier, trying to pull that one out. There she is
again.
That
should be a nice put away, easy to, for Sarah.
It's not over yet.
That's it, that way to step in, Jen. Jess, oh, that was going long. Once again, Danielle DeRozier couldn't help herself.
I am sure she is wishing she could take that one back.
Hiller's creeping within four now. Let's see what Aaron does with the serve. Goes with a low bullet again. Nice short set. Barnstable controls it. Oh, Salo mixed it up. It just caught Hopkinton flat-footed there. Everybody was watching, expecting something hard, and Salo's just dinked it over.
Expect the unexpected.
Jess with a nice hit, good save from DeRozier. Outside to Murphy. Aaron with a back set. Nice hit from Michaela. A little confusion there. Yep, side out. Hillers, four hits. Jess Meller back to serve, Hillers down four.
Wow, that
Jen.
Was
oh, great save.
Unbelievable.
Jen Manning once again. This time Salas makes sure no one's returning that. There's just
that
not
was
a ball
unreal.
That Jen can't get to. Just
and then Manning with the dive and then powers to get it over.
Yep.
Very impressive. I think the Hillers should just get a point because of how impressive that was.
Ashley McCarthy back to serve. Barnstable up 19-14. Abby Gilbert, nice hit. Saved by McCarthy. That's wide from Salos. I think that's the first hit she's put wide. And then the Gilbert checking in. Jen Manning back to serve. Hillers down four. Late in the final set. Nice deep serve from Jen. And a nice block. Michaela Pucci, and I think there was Amanda Gilbert who actually got the block. And Coach Turco calls timeout here as the Hillers are within three.
Yeah, well-needed timeout, and looking at this Hillers roster, despite them losing six pretty big players from last season, a pretty experienced team. They have eight seniors, and I expect them to do pretty big things, especially with the majority of the roster spending a couple years working under Coach Margie Grabmeier.
And Barnstable doesn't take much time in their huddles during a timeout.
Yeah, about 30 seconds there they took.
Yeah. Jen Manning to serve. Short set for Salos. Well, that was going to go long.
You know, getting back to what you just said about timeouts, a lot of that, too, is just to stop the momentum.
Yep.
To ice the momentum if it's not going your way. So that's probably what that timeout was about. Probably wasn't too much strategy discussed.
Abby made up for that one. That was a nice hit. Over to Murphy.
Nice.
That was a block, but sent wide.
Yeah, they're trying to show some frontline presence.
21-16, Barnstable. Salo serving. Jess Meller, Aaron Windsor with a back set to Michaela Pucci, puts it wide. Barnstable with a 6-point lead.
Hillers need to get the ball back.
And there's a short set. Serve. Annie Dumas checking in for Aaron Windsor. And Rachel Zale checking in for Michaela Pucci. Rachel back to serve. Let's see if Rachel's serve can carry us here. Nice save from Riley James. And nice powerhouse from Jen Peacock. Side out Barnstable. Barnstable 2 points away from ending this.
Yeah, I think that was a little too early on the jump up front by Gilbert and Zale.
Nice get from Salos. Back row set and short. Side out Hillers. Okay, the girls have some life. Savannah Halperin checking in for Barnstable. Abby Gilbert serving. Miller's down five. Outside to James. Nice hit. Side out Barnstable. Barnstable serving for set point. And if this is the final point, the girls should be very proud of the way that they've played, and particularly coming back in this third set when they were down by as much as 12 at one point.
Yeah, I mean, this is a tough early season match for you. Keep in mind, this is a team that lost six key players last season, and they're still working on team chemistry and playing together.
Annie Dumas, not blocked, but kept in play. Nice save from Jess. Oh, double hit. And that's it. Barnstable's going to take the third and final set, 25-18, for a 2-1 victory over Hopkinton. The girls play their next home match this Friday, I believe it's at 6:30, against Holliston. So please come down to the field house and support the ladies. And with that, I think we're done, Tom.
I think so. I think it's going to be a great season. And this team, I'm sure, is going to develop as we go forward and develop
their
chemistry.
Oh, yeah, this is best of five. That's right. Mike Tarosian just earned his pay. That's right, it's best of five. We're in early season form, right, Mike?
You guys are the best. I love you.
That's right. I forgot. Varsity's best of five. So it's 2-1.
I'm just going to blame the fact that I'm kind of new to high school volleyball.
No, I'm not. That's just a brain cramp for me. Oh.
So two more games left to go. The Hillers still have a chance in this, and we apologize. We're talking as if the match was over. And after Barnstable being extremely strong in match three, how will the Hillers respond? It seems that Barnstable has all the momentum going right now, so will Hopkinton be able to get back into this game? And they'll have another opportunity to do so here, but obviously it's a win and continue or take the loss right now.
So out there for the girls, we've got Michaela Pucci, Sarah Powers, and Jen Meller in the front line. Back line is Abby and Amanda Gilbert with Aaron Windsor. Jen Manning getting ready to check in as a libero. Barnstable will serve this fourth set.
So best out of five. I'm going to write that down in my notebook from now on. Well, you know, our producer never told us about it this earlier, so that's why we figured it was best out of three. But they swept so many matches, I just thought it was three.
I got no excuse. I've been doing this for like 10 years between watching and announcing, so I'm just going with I'm stupid. What was that? You agree with me, Mike? Okay, good.
Well, there's one for the blooper reel.
Yeah, I'll hear about that one from my daughter. Yeah, that's what it was. The fact that we didn't get any stats, that threw me off. Okay, Jen Peacock getting the fourth of the best of five underway. Out. Salos pushed that one wide. Side out Hillers. Jess Meller serving. Nice save from Barnstable. Abby Gilbert with a nice hit. Kept in play by Barnstable. Outside to James. Blocked by Michaela Pucci. Kept alive by Barnstable. James again. Jen Manning. Aaron Windsor with a set to Abby Gilbert. Short set. Salos comes from the back line. Oh, Sarah couldn't save that. Got her hand on it. That was well disguised. Salas was in the middle, but she went back and came forward. Abby Gilbert to Aaron Windsor, Michaela Pucci. Abby Gilbert again. Oh, that was going long, but Riley James went for it. Side out Hillers. Jen Manning back to serve. Amanda Gilbert comes in for Sarah Powers. Nice serve from Jen Manning. Nice point from Barnstable for a side out. Ashley McCarthy. Back to serve for Barnstable. Tied up at two. Early in the fourth set. Jen Manning with the dig. Oh, nice put away from Salos.
That was a beauty, just shot right past Meller. I'll tell you what I'm noticing early on. It looks like the Hillers are covering the middle a little bit more than they were in the last matchup.
Nice hit from Abby. That's a tough ball to hit, too. It was a good set from Jen, but it's always tough when you go from the back to the front and trying to kill the ball. Rachel Zale checking in and back to serve.
Yeah, I think you'll see the Hillers more towards the sideline now, too, since Barnstable was so successful playing the sides in the last match.
Rachel with a back set to Annie Dumas. Nice dig. Manning to Zale to Gilbert. Nice put away from Abby. Hillers with a one-point lead. Zale serving. That went right through Jess's hands. Side out Barnstable.
Nice hit there by Ingrid Murphy.
Salo serving. Nice short set to Amanda Gilbert. Sale with a back set. And that's a tough set for Annie to handle. And into the net. Murphy was late on that one.
Nice job by the Hillers up front. They're ready for it. And good volley there to get the ball exactly where you wanted it.
Side to Jess. Oh, Jen Manning, great, great. Fortunately.
Yeah, it was just side out.
Just side, just out, but great hit from Jen. Tied up at five.
Good setup by Zale.
Yep.
Oh,
that hurt me.
Jen Manning is like the Matrix out there. I think we just found her a new nickname.
I think so. That was a nice hit from Amanda Gilbert. Tied up at six. Amanda Gilbert back to serve for the Hillers.
Ooh.
I think that might have gone long.
Out, yeah. Riley James had way too much power on that. Gilbert should have held up.
It was coming too fast.
Yeah. Sometimes you just react,
yep,
especially when the shot's coming that fast.
That voice in our head again. Jess Meller, ooh, just long. That was very, very close. Barnstable with a 2-point lead here in the fourth set. And nice soft put away from Sarah. It's an opening and she just placed the ball. Aaron Windsor checking in as well as Michaela Pucci. Aaron's gonna go back and serve. Hillers down one.
Last thing you can do right now.
Yep. You'd like to build on the momentum. Just keep the ball in play.
And you need to take advantage of your serve opportunities. Meller with a good dig there for the save, but just could not hit it high enough. Great,
great
save.
Great save. Net violation. Sarah Powers.
Some good volleys in this match.
Barnstable opening up a 4-point lead.
Hey, Great block by Powers.
Side out Hillers. Jess back to serve.
Riley James was going for the smash there, and Powers just denied her.
Nice deep serve from Jess. And once again, Salas with a kill. Side out Barnstable. Riley James serving. And Michaela Pucci. A nice deep hit. Barnstable couldn't handle it. Side out Hillers. Amanda Gilbert checking in. Jen Manning back to serve. Hillers down three. Once again, short set to Salas. They'd like to see Jen put that serve deeper because it was a soft serve and very easy for Barnstable to control it, get it to their setter.
Right.
Michaela Pucci long.
Too much air.
Side out Barnstable. Ashley McCarthy serving.
Good block in front, but she just could not get that over. Just kind of stuck the hands up there, but just moved her arm forward a little bit. Probably would have pushed it over.
Hopkinson calls timeout. They've used their first of two.
Hopkinson, they established momentum early on in this fourth matchup, but then Barnstable just took it right back. And it's really just the inability of the front line to get any blocks going and push the momentum back towards the Hillers' favor. And Barnstable, they seem to be pretty well in control this match right now. They've had a lot of good setups and a few good spikes.
And Barnstable travels well, too. A lot of parents here from coming up from Hyannis.
Yeah, pretty packed house tonight here for the first Hillers game at home for the season. Defending state champions. Can't say that enough.
Ooh. Jess was thrown off on that one with that little tick off the net.
It was a good serve by McCarthy.
Oh, Salas again drops it in. That was a great hit. Barnstable opening up an 8-point lead here. Nice block from Pucci and Gilbert. Side out Hillers. Annie Dumas checking in, as well as Rachel Zale.
That was good timing by Pucci, too, in that block.
Oh, nice. It's a good armbar from Annie, but her momentum just carried her into the net. Side out Barnstable. Salas to serve. Nice hit from Abby Gilbert. Up. Oh, nice try. It's a great save from Amanda Gilbert, but Abby just couldn't control it to keep it in play. 19-10. Great save from Abby. Outside to Murphy. Powered it through the block.
Ingrid Murphy with a big hit there, right through two defenders up front.
Hopkinton calls their last time out of this set.
Yeah, I don't think you have any choice here. Down 20-10. Momentum is all in Barnstable's favor. And what you need to do, you need to get a successful, you need to get some success from the service line going.
Yep, they need a side out, and then they got to put a string together of successful serves.
It'll be interesting to see this season who will be that emerging server that can maintain the momentum and keep things going from the service line, because I think the Hillers have yet to establish that. They have a few very good servers, but I don't think they've established who's going to be their main server.
Nice hit from Amanda. That's what you'd like to see. Quick, short set, and just a snap.
Yeah, that was a beauty right at Riley James. But she didn't have a chance.
Abby Gilbert serving. Their long run up. Outside to Peacock. Manning handles that. Sale with a back set to Annie Dumas. Nice hit. Bodies flying all over the place. Side out, Barnstable.
Miller was hoping for the diving dig there.
Ingrid Murphy, a freshman. Nice serve, handled by Manning. Set to Dumas. Oh. And he just, the timing was off on that one.
I tell you, Ingrid Murphy's going to be a superstar for this Barnstable team.
Yeah, she and Riley James as freshmen. Gives Coach Turco a nice building block.
That almost went up towards the basketball hoop.
Nice block from Amanda.
What do you call that, a spinning bump that Abby Gilbert had?
Yeah.
That was pretty impressive.
It was. I twisted my ankle just watching it.
I don't know how she did that.
Nice serve from Amanda.
Three diving.
Yeah. It's like the Gettysburg battlefield there. Bodies laying on the ground.
Was that Annie Dumas on that hit?
I believe it was.
That was just a beauty right in front of the defenders. Oop. Man, that served a little wide.
Amanda just powered that one. Side out Barnstable. Abigail Hatch back to serve. Barnstable up 10. Late in the fourth set here.
See, I think the Hillers have defended well against the serve. They just really have not been able to get anything going from the service line themselves.
Yeah. Nice hit from Annie. Great set from Rachel. Side out Hopkinton.
Yeah, that was a beauty.
Erin Windsor checking in, as well as Michaela Pucci. Kayla couldn't repeat that. So Jen Peacock has a chance to close this out officially this time.
That's another one of those serves, just a floater to the back line, easy for Barnstable to play. They need to have someone establish a power serve like they had last season with Hannah Engstrom type serve, just power it over the net.
And that's the way it should end. Madison Salas on a short set to the middle. And Barnstable takes the fourth set, 25-14. So Barnstable with a 3-1 victory over Hopkinton. And but I think it was a good showing for the girls early in the season against a perennial state powerhouse. I don't think the girls should be too upset.
Oh, absolutely.
With the way this turned out.
No, I think it was a great performance, and especially the first two matches. They really played great. And they're still learning team chemistry, learning how to work with each other, learning each other's strengths. They still need to work on some things. They need to certainly work on their serves a little bit. I thought they defended well. Overall, it was a great match for the Hillers. And if you remember, this is kind of how they started off last season, where they had some flaws. They're learning how to work with each other, and they had a couple of losses early on. But they'll eventually be able to work better together, and I think they're going to rack up some wins. I think there's a lot of talent on this team and some good experience as well. And, of course, it is very well coached.
Yep, it is. So for Tom Nappy, this is Steve Sweetapple and the rest of the HCAM crew. Please join us on Friday night at 6:30 as the Hillers take on Holliston here at the Fieldhouse. So please come down and join us, and we look forward to seeing you then.